There's nobody more nuts for butts than the Gecko at Gecko. You know, let me say, last time I seen him, I actually thought it was a Chihuahua mixed breed with a Gecko, because his head was so far up the Chihuahua's ass, because he's that nuts for butts. You know why? He doesn't worry about getting sick, because he's insured, because he works for Gecko. The Gecko is a freak, and let me tell you, bite his tail off, it will grow back. Yeah.